Hello everybody, I'm Father Quan Tran, Administrator of St. Hedwig, doing another weekly update video for you. Today I want to talk to you about this image we have in the alcove of the church, in the back of the church. This is a handmade mosaic of Our Lady and the Child Jesus. This was just given to me recently for my 10th anniversary as a priest, and it just seemed like it was so nice I wanted to share it with others. So we found this alcove here that's not really being used for anything. And so we have it here, and we have a couple kneelers to encourage people to come and pray to our Blessed Mother, who wants to be our mother as well. This is Mary's actually Jesus' last gift to us before he died. If you remember on the cross before he passed, that he gave to Saint John, he said, "Behold your mother," and to Mary, "Behold your son." Saint John represents all of us. So this is Jesus' most precious gift that he gives to us before his own life and our redemption, which is his mother, because he knows that we need all the help we can get. So a lot of times people ask me to pray for them, and I do, and it's great, but I think we should also ask our Blessed Mother to pray for us. She's very close to the Blessed Trinity, and she can really intercede for us. She's a powerful intercessor, and also she can help us a lot, and she wants what's best for us. She wants to lead us to her Son. She wants to lead us to heaven. So as many of you know, I have a strong devotion to our Blessed Mother. She played a big part in my life, in my conversion and my vocation. So I encourage devotion to our Blessed Mother to come to know her, to love her, to know her love for us, and to ask her to help us. Help us to be holy like her, help us to be pleasing to God like she is, and help us to be God's instrument in the world like Mary is. So I encourage you to come and check out this beautiful image of our Blessed Mother and the Child Jesus, and grow in your love and devotion to our Blessed Mother.